Olha só. Aqui agora é um negócio diferenciado. A gente falou lá no começo da abertura da CES alguma coisa sobre alimentos, sobre novas formas, né, de você ter aí cozinhas mais modernas. Então a gente falou não só cozinha de casa, né, mas também industriais, robôs e tudo mais. E aqui do lado, o Jun vai explicar pra gente, né, o como vai funcionar isso aqui. Como é que funciona? Que tecnologia que eles trouxeram? Jun, can you explain us a little bit about how the Griffin Square produces this product that I have beside us over here and what technologies you have inside it?
Oh, sure. So the technology of Graphene Square is that we can mass produce this single layer of graphene using a method called chemical vapor deposition. So traditionally, graphene was mass produced using exfoliation, which means that you break the graphite into graphenes. But that method limits the width of a graphene, the area of the graphene, to the size of the graphite that you start with. But our method involves producing a graphene on a copper foil using a chemical synthesis method. So we can define the area and the size of the graphene that is actually being produced. So and then with the graphene that is produced, we put them between the glasses, and then the graphene is connected to the electrode so that it can heat up to the desired temperature electrically.
And what is the cost of this technology? It's very expensive, it's not. How can you, do you believe it will come to our kitchens, for example?
Oh, sure. So
how long it will take?
So for now, we're on a pilot production stage. So we have to optimize the production to the manufacturing level. But if we do that, I am definitely sure. I see the future of this coming into our kitchens. And then, so we are still working on the plant lines and then pilot productions. And then we are envisioning that the actual production will take place earlier next year.
Good. Yeah. And here we are talking about invisible becomes luxury.
Yeah.
So I can see the things.
Right.
They will not burn.
Exactly.
Without. That's the main idea here.
Exactly. Exactly. So conventional toasters or heaters, if you may, wouldn't be really transparent. But if you take a look at this here, we can see how the bread is being toasted. We can visually control the cooking. So
okay.
Yeah,
very good, man. Very good. Thank you very much.
Oh, thank you.